This morning, I'm going to talk to you about a particularly virulent and dangerous form of divine madness. Called falling in love. Is it only when you're in love with another person that you see them as they really are? The moment you take a step,
I give myself. Take me, do anything you like.
That's quite mad. It's letting things get out of control. All sensible people keep things in control.
All sensible people keep things in control.
What is really sensible is to let go. To let go. Falling in love. Strikes like lightning. And is therefore extremely analogous to the mystical vision. We don't know how really people attain the mystical vision. Many people have never seen it. But if you should be so fortunate as to encounter either of these experiences, it seems to me to be a total denial of life to refuse it. If you love me, won't you say something?